today. We got to visit the lava hot springs.